We're following some breaking news right now. Miami-Dade Public Schools just confirming to CBS 4 News a student at G. Holmes Braddock Senior High School in Southwest Miami-Dade is under arrest for making a threat on social media. The school district is not releasing details of that threat or the student who was arrested. Miami-Dade Schools will officially launch the It's No Joke campaign, which will focus on these types of threats at a news conference tomorrow.